say the same thing.
Prime Minister, you're
about the economic...
Your scaremongering does not stop at the economy, does it? What comes first, World War III or the global Brexit recession?
Read my speech. The words World War III never
A risk to peace and stability. Yes.